Hey y'all, let's talk turkey. This is Nate with Victory Archery. I'm here with
Jayson Bensick, Victory Archery.
So we're gonna be talking about small diameter arrows right now. And my arrow of choice has been for quite a while is the RIP TKO. Love this arrow. It's not a micro diameter arrow. It seems to tune really well for me. But the cool thing about this is if you wanted to run that large lopper style, you can, but this is kind of set up more for your standard fixed blade broadhead or even mechanical at that point.
Yeah.
Recovers quick on shot, extremely durable arrow. You're gonna get good penetration. Penetration being the biggest key on this. So if you're not going for that headshot, a lot of people are surprised to find out that a turkey is actually a very hardy animal. It's tough to kill that bird. Feathers slow an arrow down a lot and deflect an arrow quite a bit too. Vital isn't as large as the bird actually is. It's about a third of the total size of that bird as far as your kill area there. So TKO and a 204 diameter, so you got your RIP TKO and then your standard RIP. Great arrow, still a small 204 diameter. And both of those arrows are going to be super consistent out to your 30, 40 yard range. Secondary shot, even farther if you need to.